Yeah, nothing has happened so far, really. Now what this game is about, Mr. Return, so I can get the other evil trophies.
Who's out there?
Just me, Betty. Would you put the stapler down, seriously?
What are you doing here? Why aren't you predicted to do it alone now?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight. But you look amazing. You look great on me. Seriously.
What were you doing? Were you up to mischief?
Come on, I know you're in there. So, come on out.
Okay, well, come on, seriously, what are you gonna do?
Well, I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes. And if you're sitting there.
Thanks, Betty.
This is the last time. I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Low freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi. On my way.
Blah 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 blah.
Shoot, get out of here. That was close. Don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly. Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. How about we just get inside?
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting my own brother over and over and over again?
Maybe you should stop arresting your brother over and over and over again.
You think this is a joke? Is this how you want to leave your mark on the world, huh? Think this would make our parents proud? Misdemeanor vandalism?
Listen, there's a lot of scary shit. And while I'm out there actually trying to assert my talent...
You're trying to assert your talent? I mean, what the hell are
you always
talking
do this,
about?
Reggie? Why don't you just let me be who I am?
Tell me what big, bad,
if
scary
you listen,
shit you're going
to
Sarah's
explain
from.
It to you.
Really? Because I don't seem to
Reggie,
get it. What?
Truck.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a fast lady. There's a kid.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. The thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
Well, I don't. La la la. Oh. You're welcome. What the frick? I'm not even doing that. I hate that I can't run.
Yeah, I'm gonna spoil the surprise.
in here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit.
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Hectic.
It's easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers, hell, I was unstoppable. Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah, they got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. No way. They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalping out. She called what she did to me test. But if you do enough time, learn a few tricks. Just gotta be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something, or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
In my experience, there are two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I'm nervous around the girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he shoot
Sharing this.
Rambling about conspiracies.
Oh, no, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear.
You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? It's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy. I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here? Then I have no further use for you. Hope you're not as stubborn as that one. Are you, Betty? Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
What's going on here? How long have I been out? Nick, man.
Wow.
What the hell happened?
I still. I want to look around first. Wait, what is that? Oh, I'm not sure. I think I might end it right here. I'll start it again if something good happens. So, until we see each other next time. Wait, from the scene.
Do this. How many people did she hurt?
Alright. Until we see us, and until I see you.
Could stop her.